Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I'm on a journey to achieve. My financial goals are hopefully motivating you to achieve yours as well. So today we're just going to be going over some of our new year goals for 2022. So I just wanted to share with you all why these are our money goals and how we plan to achieve them. So let's go ahead and get into it. So first off, of course, our first money goal is to find a tenant for our rental property. So we recently purchased a rental property a couple months ago. And so we did, actually, it was just last month. We purchased a rental property last month, and so we haven't found a tenant for our rental property. So I believe that's mainly because I've been working on trying to sign all of this paperwork for the property management. So that's just taken a little while, but hopefully within the next month or so, we can have a tenant for the rental property. Another goal is to increase our net worth. Now, I don't have a goal as to how much to increase our net worth by, but just even given the information that I have, and of course, considering our current financial standing, right now we have two properties. We have our house and then we have the rental property. I get this email each month from Zillow, and what they've shown me is that over the next year, they expect for our value of our house to increase by 18%. So that should give us about $113 of increase right there, with just the property values going up. And of course, that doesn't consider anything else as far as like our income, the money that we would have from a job or anything. So that's going to be nice, even just being able to increase our wealth by that amount regardless. I mean, all we would have to do is just pay our mortgage payments so we could keep our houses. And of course, we should be able to do that, especially given that the rental property, we're going to receive a rental income. So that's going to pay its own mortgage. And then we'll have a little money left over each month from that. So our wealth should increase to about that amount. And then with our wealth at least decreasing to about $309,000, our third goal for 2022 is to exceed the median net worth by age. So as you all know, I keep track of the median net worth by age and how long it takes us to achieve the median household net worth. Because it's like broken down into different brackets. Like I believe it's like a decade apart each time, and we're able to achieve it in a matter of months, moving from one bracket to the next bracket. And so I believe the highest amount on that chart is about $275,000. And so I believe just because our houses are predicted to increase by at least $113,000, so that should allow us to exceed that $275,000 just because our houses are going to increase by $113,000, or is predicted to at least. And so we would go ahead and of course exceed the amount of wealth on that median net worth by age chart. But those are our three goals for the year. But that is it. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.